when he was a little boy, we go to the supermarket, my husband would buy him scratch-off tickets. And if he didn't win, he would cry.